Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls from all ages, this is Chris of the Next Generation. I'm here bringing you some more Super Mario Odyssey. We are going to be continuing on our journey here in the sand. You guys are off grid. What do you want? So the craziest couple come racing past on their way to the ruins. Figured they're still out that way. Alright, so to the ruins. Bowser's footprint. Oh, well, yes, that's where you got the front. Goombas!
Those are yellow Goombas!
Nice, 10 points off that one. Ow, I didn't even see you there. Oh my goodness. On top of the highest tower, okay. There looks to be plenty to do in this place.
Just
8-bit
puzzles.
But
there
is. Yes, and there are indeed 8-bit
puzzles.
And there is 8-bit
fight. Okay.
You took the first 25, yes, I have that. Can I leave? Okay, there we go. Alright. Right, because we captured it, so we have to leave it the same way. Makes sense, okay. Death Sand! Don't go in the Death Sand. Also, don't get hit by Goombas. Instead of blocking in a hard place.
There's a sand block.
Oh, I didn't want to throw a block. Ow! That thing. Gosh darn it, bullet bills. Thank you. Brown, brown. Yeah, we know this. Come on. Bumps the ground. On the leaning pillar. That on please. Can't see. Gosh darn. Shortcut back here. Okay.
We've got another 8-bit bullet bills. We got some more 8-bit bullet bills.
Fireman! Secret of the mural, alright. Oh, gosh darn it. Oh, it would've been a lot easier to just... Get up here. Woo-hoo! Atop the highest tower. Alright, cool. Moon shard in the sand. Oh gosh! So it's still solid, even if you can't see it. No, get back here. Get back here. Birch. Thank you. You have to literally see anything that's invisible, including coins. Still missing one power armor piece. What's this? Oh, this is where we fell. Ruins door open. Showdown on the inverted pyramid. Alright, so I'll be pretty much. So this is like. Everything that's here. And I think this is like the last main mission. I would guess. In this world. Turn on the inverted pyramid. Stuff around. Reaches. Come on, back to my bubble bill. Ew.
my bill.
Come on. The maze side back. I like the ripple effect that we have over the purple sludge. Where was that bird? It was a sparkle bird that flew by. Well, sparkle bird's gone. But I think that's where we're going to end up this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to support the like button down below. And if you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe as well. This is Chris of the Next Generation, and I'll see you guys next time.